Hi, hello, welcome to Eagle Media Works. Liquid diet in VRK diet program. Who can follow this liquid diet? People who come under the category of morbid obesity, people whose weight loss is stuck for committing a mistake during a solid diet, and of course it is not necessary for the remaining people. Essential items in the liquid diet are as follows. For the starting 10 days, please consume 90 to 100 grams of fat, and from the 11th day onwards, you can have 70 grams of fat. On any day, whenever you feel weak, keep adding 10 grams of fat per servings. 3 lemons, 4 liters of water, 2 multivitamin tablets, one in the morning and one in the evening. And please avoid sugar-coated tablets. How to take fat? Take fat not more than 20 grams each time, either with green tea, veg soup, non-veg soup, bulletproof coffee, or with lukewarm water plus lemon. Fat should be taken in small servings and throughout the day. This is required to maintain the energy levels the whole day. If you take fat at a time, you know what happens? There are chances of vomiting, loose motions, headache, etc. and whatnot. So please avoid taking fat all at a time. Take 20 grams of fat whenever you are having something to consume. Soups should be taken during liquid diet in order to supply salts to the body. People who cannot take soups can go for the following method. And this provides that salt to the body to prevent you from becoming weak and also having giddiness. Take 1 liter of water. Add required salt to it and boil. Once water comes down to normal temperature, add 2 spoons of curd and prepare buttermilk. You can also add lemon if required. There are certain common problems when you're following this liquid diet. Let's see what are those and let's also see what their remedies are. For loose motions, take Sporlac tablets, 2 at a time. For vomiting, take Vomicaine tablet, 1 per day. For gastric problem or bloating, use RAB DSR tablet, 1 early in the morning before consuming anything else. If you are suffering from numbness or stuck in cough, these symptoms arise due to potassium deficiency, increase salt in soups. If there is no relief, take 5 ml of poplar syrup with 100 ml of water. Take this twice daily for 5 days. Even then, if you don't have any other problem, you have to take the health supplements. Use 3 to 4 MacFos 6 tablets 3 to 4 times a day. Take Evion 400 mg capsule 1 per day. Some people may not get proper kind of a stool because they are not having any solid food. That's not at all a problem. Not to worry. Medicine is not necessary at all. And don'ts in the liquid diet. This is the most important thing. What not to do in the liquid diet. No solid food is allowed in the liquid diet. Not even a single nut of almond or walnut or pista is allowed. No vegetable juice, only vegetable soup is allowed. Do not use powder for nuts, seeds, flax seeds and white sesame seeds with soups or buttermilk or any other things. So please do away with all these don'ts that have been mentioned. Follow this liquid diet very carefully and you can see remarkable changes in your body. For more videos like this, please like, comment, share and subscribe and stay tuned to Eagle Media Works. Thank you so much.
Like and subscribe Eagle Media Works.